Move aside, out of the way, citizen! Get a move on you! Hurry up, we don't have all day. The sooner we get this sign up, the better. Higher on the left. No, that's too high! Be careful there, man! Be careful, soldier! Hold the ladder!
And it came to pass that a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that a census was to be taken of the whole world, and everyone went to his own town to be registered.
Sure enough, another census and more taxes. Counting heads to count money.
Let's get a move on, soldier. We don't have all day.
So long as I'm with you, I'll be fine. I suppose I'd better finish packing.
Be right in. Steady now, steady. We've got a long journey ahead of us. We're counting on you, old boy. Dear, let me help you. You're not supposed to carry anything heavy.
Joseph set out from the town of Nazareth in Galilee and traveled up to Judea to the town of David, called Bethlehem, since he was of the house and family of David, in order to be registered together with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child.
Thank you.
evening. My wife and I need a place to stay.
Sorry, friend, but there's no room here. Lots of travelers on the road, you know. Sorry.
Wait. My wife is with child. She can't go another step. There must be something.
Well, there's a stable out back. It's better than nothing, I guess. You're welcome to it if you don't mind the animals.
Thank you.
Rebecca? Rebecca, go out to the stable and spread some fresh straw.
Oh, why is it always me?
Go ahead, Rebecca. Put a smile on your face. Oh, children, these days, I just don't.
Rebecca, quickly, get your mother. A baby is going to be born.
Mummy, Mummy, come quickly. There's going to be a baby in the stable.
It's all right. It's all right. You'll be fine.
While they were there, the time came for her to have her child, and she gave birth to a son, her firstborn. She wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room at the inn. In the countryside close by, there were shepherds who lived in the fields, taking turns watching their flocks by night. The angel of the Lord appeared to them.
Bring you tidings of great joy. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you, who is Christ the Lord, and there will be a sign for you. You will find the infant wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger.
Right. After Jesus had been born in Bethlehem in Judea during the reign of King Herod, some wise men came to Jerusalem from the east.
Travelers, who are you, and what is your business?
I am Balthazar.
I am Melchior.
I am Caspar.
We have come to find the infant king of the Jews.
We saw his star in the east and have come to adore him.
We have come from distant lands to see the new king.
When King Herod heard this, he was perturbed, and so was the whole of Jerusalem.
Why do I not know of this child? Can you priests and scribes tell where in the land the Christ was to be born?
At Bethlehem in Judea, for this is what the prophet wrote. And you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are by no means the least among the leaders of Judah. For out of you will come a leader who will shepherd my people, Israel.
Go to Bethlehem and learn all about the child. And when you find him, come back and tell me, so that I too may go and pay him homage.
The shepherds found Mary and Joseph and saw the baby lying in a manger. And looking at the child, they repeated what they had been told.
The angel told us, he told us a savior had been born and was...
The angel told us a savior had been born and that we would find the infant wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger.
And everyone who heard this was astonished at what the shepherds had to say. As for Mary, she treasured all these things and pondered them in her heart. Having listened to what Herod had to say, the wise men set out. And there, in front of them, was the star they had seen rising.
Thank you.
The sight of the star filled them with delight, and going into the stable, they saw the child with his mother, Mary. Then, opening their treasures, they offered him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
I am Melchior. I bring gold to the King of Kings.
I am Balthazar. I bring myrrh for the Prince of Peace.
I am Caspar. I bring frankincense to the Lord of Lords.
Thank you.
Thank you. We are most grateful.
Wise men had been warned in a dream not to go back to Herod, and so they returned to their own country by a different way.